In today's video, I'm gonna be walking through how to fix BTRoblox not working on browser. So first of all, we will update our Google Chrome browser. Open your Chrome browser and click on this three dot, settings, scroll down to the left hand side and click on about Chrome. And if your browser needs to be updated, it will automatically update your Chrome browser from here. And the first solution is to fix the problem. Go to extensions, and from here we need to toggle on developer mode, and after that click on update. And after updating, we will remove our BTRoblox extension. Remove, and now open a new tab and open Chrome Web Store again. And type here BTRoblox and click on BTRoblox created by anti-bombs. Click on add to Chrome, add extension, and after that open your BTRoblox and check the problem if fixed or not. And our second solution is we need to change our browser. You can use Opera or Firefox instead of Google Chrome, and that's how we can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.